Good afternoon. So polling to 140 assembly constituencies was by and large peaceful in Kerala. Incidents of violence were also reported in several places in the state on Tuesday. In Kattaikonam and Kazhakkootam segment, four BJP workers have been attacked by CPIM activists in connection with alleged bogus voting. In protest against the attack, Kazhakkootam BJP candidate Shobha Surendran staged a sit-in dharna in front of a polling booth seeking action against the CPIM workers. At Nedunkandam in Idukki district bordering Tamil Nadu, a group of people were blocked by Congress and BJP workers alleging that they crossed the border to reach here to cast bogus votes in favor of CPIM. The 14-member group, including women, reached here in a vehicle carrying cotton and liquid to clean the indelible ink. A similar incident was also reported at Kambameta in Idukki district. At Antur in Kannur district, UDF candidate BP Abdul Rashid was attacked by CPIM workers when he questioned the partisan manner of the polling official who was not following steps to identify the voters by removing mask. UDF candidate Dharmajan Bolgatti also alleged that he was attacked by DYFI activists when he reached Balisheri to cast his vote at a polling station there. Though malfunctioning of EVMs and VVPAT machines were reported in several booths, the overall voting has been largely peaceful and progressing at a brisk pace across the state. Thank you.